foot chase through Tyler this morning ended with the arrest of a wanted individual after he was tackled in a drainage ditch off Glenwood Avenue. Police say Alan Shepard is wanted for stealing a purse out of a victim's car. As police converged on the area near Glenwood and Pine Street, they found the suspect in the drainage ditch and quickly took him into custody. Tyler police say that they are still working on the case, looking for evidence that the suspect may have discarded along the way.